Welcome back to What's Up Stand-Up. We hope you guys have had as much fun as we've had.
Right now, it's our final report of the night. Lindsay Hamilton sat down with megastar Selena Gomez to talk about her experiences with bullying and how she still experiences a type of bullying to this day.
Let's check it out.
I think a lot of young people look up to celebrities on TV and movies, and they think these people could have never experienced bullying. They've never gone through that. But a lot of the times, that isn't the case. They have. Yes. Have you or your friends ever experienced bullying?
Yeah, of course. I mean, I went to school up until the eighth grade, and then I was homeschooled. And obviously, as an actor, I was doing both. So I got made fun of a lot for doing what I do. I was on Barney when I was younger, so a lot of the older kids picked on me for that. And it was basically like they were bullying me because I was doing what I love. Mm-hmm. So it was very frustrating, and I still go through it today. I'm 19, and I'm sure you could read on the internet sometimes that they don't say very nice things because they've taken bullying to the internet now. So it's just, it's something that shouldn't be messed with, and a lot of people, I think everybody kind of goes through it.
And Selena, what advice would you have for someone who is going through bullying?
To know that a lot of people can relate to you, and to know that what you believe in and how you feel about yourself is way more important than how they feel about you. So most of the times I find that the people who are bullying have emotional issues within themselves. So it's things that they need to work on, not you. So always know that it's not yourself that needs to be worked on. It's the bully.
Thanks so much, Selena. Want to say bye to family with me?
Of course, yeah. Thank you.
Bye, family.
Bye, guys.
Thanks for watching, and remember, stand up!